Welcome to our channel 7. Today we are going to see how to stop automatic updates in Windows 7 permanently, and also watch my video how to install Windows 10 in Lenovo laptop and Lenovo IdeaPad 330 laptop review by click link in the description. First we need to press Windows log key plus R to open the run command, and then we need to type in gpedit.msc in the run command. Please see gpedit.msc in run command and OK. We need to open win key plus R to open the run command and type gpedit.msc to open the box. See, now box will appear. Here we need to choose computer components in the left side. See the topmost computer components and send one administrative template, and see Windows components. Step by step, select Windows components. Here we need to select the from Windows component. We need to select Windows Update. First, administrative template from computer conference and Windows components and Windows Update. Select Windows Update from bottom two, and now we are going to open automatic updates. Configuring automatic updates. We going to disable the automatic configure update. See. Automatic updates detection frequency, set this and see the left side. We need to disable the automatic update. See, it was not still, it was not set. See, not configured. Now you configured, disable and click apply and OK. That's all. Now we need to restart the system. Close all the window. Restart the system. The restart was very important here, then only it will apply, all settings are apply. So please restart the system. I tell you once again, just press win key plus R to open the run command, and here in the run command you need to type gpedit.msc, and then a window will open, and we need to move computer configuration on the left side and see computer configuration below administrative templates. In the administrative templates we need to see Windows component. In the Windows component we need to select the Windows update from bottom second, and we need to select the automatic update and select disable and click OK, and then we need to restart the system. That's all. Small steps, 4 to 5 steps. Please watch the video carefully and done the step. Thank you for watching the video, and also I put my how to install Windows 10 on your laptop and your IdeaPad 330 laptop unboxing and review video. Please watch the video by clicking in the description. Thank you from 7. If you like the video, please click like button. If you want more video, please click subscribe button. Thank you from 7.